I'm Marquee Mapp for Smart Trend News. TD Ameritrade is up after the company says its board approved a repurchase of up to 30 million shares of common stock in the open market and in block trades. As of July 31st, TD Ameritrade had approximately 576 million shares of common stock outstanding. I'm Marquee Mapp for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis, visit us at our website, tradethetrend.com, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.